I really had no idea how quiet it would be out here. I'm in the middle of the X estuary. It's Star Cross over there in the distance. And I've got Exmouth behind me. Tide's coming in, so we're actually drifting. We're looking up towards Topsham, and to my right, let me just turn this around a bit. To my right, we have the very end of Topsham. You might be able to hear a little plane going overhead. So that's the end of Topsham, and I have to say that's the most impressive wall. Can't imagine how long that took to make. Turn us around. I'll show you. Possibly hear the odd shot from Lymston Marine Camp. But obviously training today. Exmouth down in the distance, which you can't see now. It's all white out. And over on this side, the canal is behind that, those reeds. And off in the distance there, just to the right of that buoy, is the, I nearly forgot, the Turf Hotel. And that's where I'm heading now, and then I'll head my way back to Exmouth. I have to say, I am loving this paddle. Fantastic. One of the best things my wife ever bought for me. Thank you, sweetie.